Hey, what's up? Happy Thanksgiving. Give
it to me, woo! Thanksgiving is a really fun time to spend with your family, your boyfriend, or not if you don't have a boyfriend, which means you're single.
I would say that pretending to be in a relationship on Thanksgiving is way easier unless you think one of your relatives can hook you up.
Maybe if you throw a Friendsgiving so that all of your single friends, you don't need to lie or be ashamed.
As long as you do the dishes.
Nailed it. Nailed it.